Jackie. I'm here today with this super fun and bright look. This was inspired by the World Series that starts, I think today. I don't know when I'm gonna have this video up, so hopefully when I have it up, the World Series will start today when you're watching it. This is my South Africa inspired look. I'm gonna do a World Cup series, so I don't know if I'll be doing a makeup tutorial every single day, but I'll try to with all the different countries playing. And I wanna start off the series with South Africa since that's the country hosting the World Cup this year. So yeah, this is my take on it. And my inspiration is more off of the jerseys rather than the flag, because the flag has like six different colors. But the jersey was just, it's like all yellow and then has some green on it. So a lot of yellow and then just green on the outside. So I hope you guys like this look. And oh, I want to say sorry that the lighting is probably horrible. I'm like getting washed out by the light. This is honestly the best I could do. I'm so sorry. Let me know what you guys think. Like, I'll try to find another spot. I'll like test out different spots and you guys let me know which one you think is better. Yeah, I guess. Which one you guys think is better. So, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial and I will see you guys in my next video. Okay, so first we're going to want to start off with a primer, and I'm going to be using Urban Decay's eyeshadow primer. Okay, and now taking Elf's eyeshadow brush, I'm going to be taking Dollhouse from Glamour Doll Eyes, and it's just a yellow... a yellow shimmery loose powder. That's what I wanted to say, loose powder. And we're just gonna get that on the brush. And the thing with loose powders is they can be tricky because you have a higher chance of getting fallouts and stuff, and so you gotta be very careful. You're not gonna wanna just blend it in. You wanna kinda just pack it on your eye. And you just kinda want that on the like the inner half of your eye. Just like that. I'm sorry the lighting's really, really bad. But just like that. Now with my Eco Tools eyeshadow brush, I'm going to be taking Shamrock from Glamour Doll Eyes, and this is just a green shimmery color. And pack this on the outer corner. Up something like that. Just have it on the outer corner, and you want to try to, I know it's going to be hard, but try your best to blend them in. You can even go back with the yellow, grab just a little and kind of dust it over the green just to help blend it in. That looks good, just like that. And now we're gonna take the green again, the Shamrock color, and put it on the lower lash line. And then take Dollhouse again, and we're just gonna put this on the inner corner of the lower lash line. And make sure those two colors are blended together so you don't have a harsh line. Now I'm just taking this small like tapered brush from Estee Lauder, and I'm gonna take Sterling Glitz, another Glamour Doll eyeshadow. And this is just a super, super frosty, shimmery color. And don't forget to get the brow bone. You can't see that at all. This light is seriously blinding. I'm just gonna take this thin sort of brush. It's meant for like painting pictures, but I use it for my eyeliner. I don't think it matters really. And then I'm gonna take my L'Oreal Hip Gel Cream Liner in black and just take a little. I'm gonna line your eyes with a thin line and just wing it out slightly. And then just take any black eyeliner pencil. We're gonna line the tight line. And don't forget the waterline. Now we're just gonna curl our lashes. And for mascara, I'm gonna use the Telescopic Explosion Mascara from L'Oreal Paris. And also line the lower lashes. And I'm gonna take the Forever 21 Love and Beauty lashes. Okay, now you're gonna wanna curl the lashes together to blend your real lashes with your fake lashes. Once you're done curling, you're gonna want to put mascara, and again, I'm using the L'Oreal Paris Telescopic Explosion. Okay, and that's it for the eyes. For blush, I'm just gonna use Max Blush in Garb, and this was from the collection that was like French. I don't know how to say it, but that one French collection they came out like right before they came out with the To the Beach collection. Yeah, that one. Since the eyes are so crazy, you want to keep everything else pretty neutral. And for lipstick, I'm just gonna put Max Blankety. And on top of that, just to finish it off, I am going to put the NYC Sun Gold Pink lip gloss, just to give it a pretty shine. And that is it for the look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, have a magical day. Oh, it's the Africa.